Electricity is vital to every building, whether residential, industrial, or commercial. It's what helps run our businesses and our society as a whole. The importance of electricity cannot be underestimated. In the same way that its danger cannot be taken for granted, contact with electricity is a leading cause of workplace injuries and fatalities. But many of these deaths can be prevented by ensuring qualified electrical workers perform all electrical work. This not only ensures that the work is done right, but also that it is done safely. Trained electrical workers know and understand the requirements of the National Electrical Code and are experienced at compliance with NFPA 70E standards for electrical safety in the workplace. These men and women follow strict safety principles that include daily inspections and evaluating the electrical equipment, planning out every job and conducting job hazard analysis, and identifying the electrical hazards and reducing the associated risks. A typical safety program that qualified electrical workers go through includes the importance of personal protective equipment, safe work practices, special precautionary techniques, and risk assessment. Complete your project efficiently and keep facility employees safe by hiring qualified electrical contractors and electrical workers. We are the Electrical Safety Foundation International. Safety is smart. Prevention is power.